Hi everyone, it's Finn here. In this video, I want to inform an update possibly related to Hazbin Hotel. Beforehand, I would like to credit 50 update on Instagram about this major update. As always, don't forget to like, leave your comment down below, and subscribe to see more videos like this. Now, let's get into it. So unfortunately, Hazbin Hotel fans, it seems like the show we've been waiting for since 2019 has to be delayed again, further into 2023. This information is hinted at by one of the new Hazbin Hotel voice actors, Amir Talai. If you guys didn't know, Amir Talai is an Iranian-American actor and one of the confirmed voice actors in Hazbin Hotel, although it is still unknown which character from the show he'll bring to life. This confirmation is based on an Instagram story posted by the actor himself. Thrilled to be a part of this awesome animated show, can't wait to see it. 50 Pop, the show's creator, also follows his Instagram account. In his bio, it is stated that HH2023 is one of his current projects. It is most likely that HH2023 is an abbreviation for Hazbin Hotel 2023. Since Amir Talai is the confirmed voice actor, it is possible that Hazbin Hotel is to be delayed until 2023 is valid. Interestingly, before June 9th, it was stated HH2022 in his bio, which hinted that originally Hazbin Hotel was to be released this year. Other factors might be the reasons why Hazbin Hotel is delayed. First, A24's current schedule for both film and TV shows this year has been booked fully. Would Kill You to Laugh, Mo, Marcel the Shell with Shoes On, Bodies, 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 and When You Finish Saving the World are scheduled to air for the rest of 2022. Not only that, look at all these to-be-added or TVA programs. As of June 11th, there are 16 TVA programs, including Hazbin Hotel. It might be difficult for A24 since the gap between film and TV shows is not wide enough to sweep Hazbin Hotel entirely. Thus, their best solution is to have a more transparent schedule for Hazbin Hotel by releasing it next year. Second, 50 Pop turns her action towards Half of Us Season 2 first, which has a confirmed release date of July 13th. 50 Pop may want to avoid having both of her shows released simultaneously. This possibly reduces the amount of hype and views she will receive. So what do you think of Hazbin Hotel delayed to 2023? Do you think these factors are reasonable? Or do you have your own opinion that says otherwise? Let us know in the comments below. I want to give a shout out to Francis Tolas, Killian Panella, Evie, Dines Whitey, Overturzy for supporting me by joining this channel's membership. That'll be all for this video. I hope you are having a lovely day and thanks for watching.